What's up, everybody, from Bangkok, Thailand? It's April 2022. We're right in front of MBK Center. It's sunset. It's a Tuesday afternoon. Late Tuesday afternoon. The traffic is just getting started to get blocked. We're right under the Skytrain. It's a beautiful day. Hot, but not too hot. I'm on the Skywalk. That means we're walking above street level. We're in an elevated walkway. And this is under the Skytrain. And for a lot of Sukhumvit Road, which is what the Skytrain leads into, a lot of that area has a Skywalk under the Skytrain. Here's the Bangkok Arts and Cultural Center. They have different art and music performances there and things. I gotta show you how bad the traffic gets here in Bangkok. See, look at this. Traffic is backed up right here, but the red light is like, it's like a kilometer up there. So nobody is gonna go anywhere for quite a while. But you know what? We love Bangkok, and that's okay. Bangkok. It's a city of life. This is the Siam Discovery. We had to walk through this mall to get to the Skywalk over there. It's all connected. And that's a nice thing about Bangkok, is a lot of it's connected above ground. A little bit different than in Singapore. In Singapore, a lot of it's connected underground. Hello. Madame Tussaud Indian Film Festival. Oh, okay, so he's an Indian Bollywood superstar. He's looking pretty real. If anybody out here knows who he is, you let me know. Before I tell you, let's see if it. Oh, here. It's Ranbir Kapoor. He's like the Tom Cruise of Bollywood, I guess. But seriously, these malls are so big, you can easily get lost. Very easily. Like even right now, I'm not sure how to get through. I think I might be on the wrong level to get to the Skywalk. Oh boy. That's all right, just come with me. We'll find it eventually. Oh, hi. Wait, is it Skywalk downstairs or upstairs? Skywalking?
Skywalk? Paragon and MBK.
Yeah, Paragon, yeah.
Paragon go down.
Okay, understand. Thank you. All right, we got it. Yeah, if we go to Siam Paragon, that is definitely the entrance to the Skywalk. Getting lost with me, you know, is better than getting lost yourself and having to walk through it. A nice deal on sunglasses, 70% off. Oh, 50% of those are cool shoes. I like that. I just don't need any shoes. There we go, Siam Paragon. We made it out. Sometimes it's like trying to get out of a casino. They make it hard. That looks a lot like Vin Diesel, doesn't it? Looks very real. Oh, they got a KFC clothing shop there. This is the Siam Skytrain stop. We're just going to use this to walk over the other side of the street and look at the other malls. Wow, the traffic is horrible. I'm gonna end this video here. It's just a little walk around downtown Bangkok, Siam Square area. See you in the next video. Bye everybody.